started on an August day. The sun was so hot it melted Chevrolet. I started thinking about my grandpa's sleigh. Then I drove through the snow on Christmas Day. Though he lives up north in the woods of Maine, where the cold, cold winters will freeze a vein, he got a snowmobile that'll freak your brain. It'll sail on snow that could stop a train. Well, I walked by a store and like a fairy tale, they had 100 snowmobiles all on sale. I paused a minute in the outside hall, and I walked right in and I bought them all. Well, they laughed at me way, way back then. They said, what do you need with 100 of them? Why, it don't even snow, and you'd better go have your head examined by Dr. Joe. The night the ice age came to Mobile, I was riding on my snowmobile that I bought for a steal in the summer of 71. And then it happened like a picture frame. The earth had tilted in an ice age game. 100 feet of snow and 100 below. It kept on coming and it never slowed. Well, it snowed and snowed for a couple of years. The glaciers covered up the hemisphere. Every city was buried till they all disappeared. I got a skyscraper tower as a souvenir. I gave every girl I knew a snowmobile, and we loaded up plenty of food and fuel. And we spied a ship that used to hunt for a seal. There was a polar bear sitting at the captain's wheel. Well, we crossed an ocean and a continent. The Eiffel Tower was twisted and bent. I'd seen it all before a long time ago on a science fiction movie on the Late Late Show. Well, I couldn't drive forever, we had to stop. We found a cave on a mountaintop and we all moved in, 'cause we knew our fate. We must sit and wait and procreate. The night the ice age came to Mobile, I was riding summer of '71. The night the ice age came to Mobile, I was riding on my snowmobile that I bought for a steal in the summer.